Smart factories are already making manufacturers more productive. You might think these digital production platforms are years away, but it turns out they're already here. Even before COVID-19 changed business forever, manufacturers were investing in smart factory solutions to address supply chain issues, labor shortages, and production challenges. The pandemic made the need to innovate the factory floor even more obvious. Our research shows that early adopters of smart factory tech are already experiencing tremendous benefits. A 12% increase in labor productivity, an 11% uptick in factory capacity utilization, and a 10% bump in total production output. This is why tech is playing a bigger role on production lines and factory floors than ever before. Foundational smart factory tech lays the groundwork for success. This includes industrial IoT for collecting data, tracking assets, and connecting machines to the cloud. Data science and analytics for providing insights from production data and improving performance and safety. And then AI-enabled tools, industrial robots, even cobots, for augmenting human intelligence, and a host of digital technologies that help connect, power, and scale the smart factory. Here's what that looks like in real-world scenarios. An aerospace manufacturer had an 80-year-old factory with legacy infrastructure. It needed to overcome worker and asset inefficiencies, excess inventory, and low visibility of supply chain constraints. First, the company integrated disparate supplier systems, armed assets with sensors, and deployed wireless technology. This laid the groundwork for deploying a cloud-based dynamic scheduler that can track and trace materials, monitor machine health, and dispatch job assignments. Here's the good part, all in real time. After the project was implemented, the company had all sorts of benefits. They improved asset utilization, with throughput up by 12%. They had better management of supply constraints, which in turn reduced work in process by 15%. Finally, they optimized worker efficiency, which saved $11.5 million in labor costs. The smart factory isn't some moonshot initiative, a bold invention without immediate return. Sure, smart factories are ambitious and they're disruptive. But as our research and client work show, they're clearly linked to measurable results and substantial value. And here's the best part, in the very near term. In manufacturing's not too distant future, the smart factory becomes table stakes. You should consider diving in now to tackle specific programs. Then you can accelerate and scale to transform the entire enterprise.